Senyorito and Mr. Philippine Wrestling, Jake De Leon. And you are here right now at the Bombay Suarez Performance Center, where I will be teaching everyone how to fight Bacolod style against A1 Brad Cruz. Now, Brad Cruz is my opponent this coming January 21 at the Palmax Center, Palmax Center Spotlight. And it will be at PewDieLive.com. Now, how do you ask that we should take care of a Brad Cruz? I'll show you. So when you're doing focus training, it really helps if you actually see the face of your opponent. Just like method acting. You have to see something, you have to feel something, so that all the animosity, the disgust, the hate, it boils up inside and you bring it out for a better focus training. And that is why I procured cutouts on the face of Brad Cruz, which I will use to assist me in my focus training against him at PewDieLive.com.
First part of focus training. Punching bag with Brad Cruz's face.
Same part of focus training. Elbow drop in the face.
Focus training, intimidation.
So the last thing for today, you see me punching the punching bag with Brad Cruz's face. You see me elbow dropping Brad Cruz's face. And now, to really get in their heads, I have paid someone to act as Brad Cruz and wear his head. Come on. As you can see, I'm a man that wants to train hard and train fast. And if I can't fight the real thing, I might as well hire something that looks like the real thing. That's all for this week. Catch me next week when I teach you how to put on chicken wing against the Brad Cruz. Thank you, everybody.